The Wild Things Are by Morris Sandman. I'm narrator.
I'm child one.
I'm child two.
I'm child three.
I'm Max.
The night Max wore his wolf suit
and made mischief of one kind and another.
His mother called him
Wild Thing.
And Max said,
I'll eat you up.
So he was sent to bed without eating anything.
That doing it, Max said,
a force grew and grew and grew until the ceiling hung with vines.
And the walls became the world.
And an ocean tumbled high
with a private boat.
And Max sailed off another day.
And in and out of weeks.
So what are the wild things are?
Then the wild things
roared with terrible roars.
Roar!
And gnashed their terrible teeth.
And rolled with their terrible eyes.
And showed their terrible claws.
To Max said,
be still, and tame them
with the magic trick
of staring into all their yellow eyes
without breaking one.
And they were frightened and called him
the most wild thing of all,
and made him king of all wild things.
And now let the wild rumpus start.
Now stop!
And sent the wild things off to bed
without their supper.
And Max, the king of all wild things, said, I'm lonely.
He wanted to be where someone loved him best of all.
And then, from far away across the world,
he smelled good things to eat, so he said,
I'll give up being king of where the wild things are.
But the wild things cried,
oh, please don't go.
We'll eat you up. We love you so.
And Max said,
no.
The wild things roared their terrible roars.
Roar!
And gnashed their terrible teeth.
And rolled their terrible eyes. And and showed their terrible claws.
But Max stepped into his private boat
and waved goodbye and sailed back.
Almost over a year, and in and out of weeks, and through a day.
And into the night of my own room,
where he found supper waiting for him.
And it was still hot.